was adopted by a real buff guy. We used to strut our stuff on Ocean Drive. Both of us solid muscle, no hair and no shirts. We used to get a lot of oohs and ahs, sometimes even a little applause. Well, that would always get me a nice big fat dessert. Yes, yes. But one day my so-called friend just decided, he put me in a box and he took me for a ride. Dumped me way out here in the grass and the mud. My feelings were just a little bit hurt, but I looked around and I got to work and I've adapted pretty well. If I do say so myself, yes, yes. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. The Everglades is what I love. I love the sawgrass more than the beaches, but most of all, I love the little creatures. I want to give each of them a great big hug. Well, I was lonely, but I met a lady. We settled down, had 387 babies. Lots of nice things to eat here, right around our nest. There's raccoons and possums, you just have to grab it. Bobcat and deer, my favorite marsh rabbit. I don't recommend the gator, it's hard to digest. Yes, yes. But soon, a whole bunch of neighbors moved in. Rabbits have gone, raccoons getting thin. Well, every year the menu's just a little bit worse. Well, pretty soon, for goodness sakes, there'll be nothing to eat here but other snakes. That's why I'm glad I'm the biggest one, cause I was out here first. Yes, yes. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. The Everglades is what I love. I love the sawgrass more than the beaches, but most of all, I love the little creatures. I want to give each of them a great big hug. Yeah. Great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-granddaddy snake lived in a real nice place they called the garden. Till the lady ate something that she shouldn't have ate, and the landlord drove them all to the gate. No matter how much they tried to beg his pardon. And it just hasn't been the same since the day he threw them out. But I do believe I'm back in paradise now, yes, yes. Do you love the Everglades too?
Yeah.
Well then say yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
And sing it one time with me. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. I love the Everglades. Everglades is what I love. I love the sawgrass more than the beaches. Most of all, I love the little creatures. I want to give each of them a great big hug of love, love. I love the Everglades.